We're seeing in India, there's always this interesting dichotomy because, of course, on the one hand, you have the stock market's booming and you've got startups now and IPOs, some new valuation coming up every week. What's your take on all this? On one is, of course, the stability of stock markets and this whole startup IPO and the billion-dollar valuations.
Yeah. You know, life is about paradox. So on one hand, you have the booming stock market. On the other hand, the real economy is still on the phase of recovery. On one hand, you have the great attrition because people who have got tech capabilities are getting multitude of jobs. On the other hand, there are the contact service providers who have been jobless. Mm-hmm. So life is about paradox. But you know, the way I tell young entrepreneurs when they reach out to me is, or when I mentor them, is I always tell them, focus on creating value and not valuations. Because if you just focus on valuations, valuations could disappear if you don't create value. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So when we look at a sweet spot of innovation, then the first thing you need to ask yourself, what problem are you solving? What is the unmet need of your consumer which you're trying to solve? The second you should ask yourself, what is the distinctive capability that you're building, which in many ways should be hard to replicate? And the third one is, are you appropriating a large part of the value chain? If you come out with a great idea, with great technology, but someone else appropriates a large part of the value chain, mm-hmm. then you will not be able to create value. But if you have this three axes firmly under your grip, then great innovations happen, value gets created, mm-hmm. and value results in valuation.